Hello, hello, and welcome. This is the fabulous rock and roll song that is The Twist, or Let's Twist Again. Chubby Checker, 1960, number one, but this song was written by Hank Ballard. That's why we put Hank Ballard's name up there at the top of the video screen on the left-hand side, because he wrote the song in 1959, and Hank Ballard wrote this song actually when he was watching the Midnighters, who were his backing group, dancing on the stage, and they were doing the old twisting of the feet, which is almost like stubbing out a cigarette with both feet at the same time as almost drying your bum with a towel. And they did actually hit the charts in 1960, the same time as Chubby Checker with this song. Of course, Chubby Checker reached number one, and it's well known as his song, but believe me, it was Hank Ballard's and the Midnighters who were the first to tour all over America singing this song. And they were the first to do the twist with the, that's the towel movement with the bum. They were the first to do the raised leg movement where one leg comes up, a little bit like John Travolta in Pulp Fiction doing the Jack Rabbit Slim twist contest. And that is just a little bit of information about the song for you, as we are now going to perform it as best we can from my two-page song sheet that is in front of me. So, Chubby Checker on number one, at the same time as the writer of the song, Hank Ballard and the Midnighters, went in at number 28 in the US with this song. It is absolute brilliant, and I think I'm going to do a short of this song with some backing singing for you to enjoy as well. But let's get on with the song. Starts all in silence with no singing actually. Come on everybody, clap your hands. Oh, you're looking good. I'm gonna sing my song, it won't take long. We're gonna do the twist and it goes like this. Come on, let's twist again, like we did last summer. Yeah, let's twist again, like we did last year. Do you remember when things were really humming? Yeah, let's twist again, twist time is here. Round and round and up and down we go again. Oh baby, let me know you love me so. And then come on, let's twist again, like we did last summer. Yeah, let's twist again, like we did last year. Who's that flying up there? Is it a bird?
No.
Is it a plane?
No.
Is it the twister?
Yeah.
Come on, let's twist again, like we did last summer. Yeah, let's twist again, like we did last year. Do you remember when things were really humming? Yeah, let's twist again, twisting time is here. Whoa, round and round and up and down we go again. Oh baby, make me know you love me so. And then come on, let's twist again, like we did last summer. Yeah, let's twist again, like we did last year. Come on, let's twist again, twisting time is here. That is the brilliant twist again, Hank Ballard and the Midnighters, also Chubby Checker, not the Fat Boys, just Chubby Checker. The Fat Boys was later in the 80s, and that was brilliant as well. Lots of brilliant rapping in there by the Fat Boys, and we're not going to do that version, but that was our version of Twist, or Let's Twist Again. Hope you liked it. Appreciate one of them if you did. I will do a little short tomorrow maybe of this song with a little bit of backing music. And there is still Let Me Be Your Teddy Bear Elvis to come through autumn, and the fabulous New Shoes by Paolo Nutini which we may add to our play along sing along and change that from 2020 songs to 2000 songs, because Ballard is quite a long time ago. So if we want to do a play along sing along, we might just add it to greatest groups of the 21st century and put it on that playlist. We're not sure, we will decide maybe next week and get it done. And that's it from me for now. Until next time, see you later.